Welcome to the GSA Kahua e-learning series. In this video, we will introduce you to reviewing files in File Manager, submitting files for a QA check, accepting or rejecting files during a QA check, and processing for the design review, which is typically performed by the GSA-PM and/or review coordinator. The review workflow provides the flexibility for collaboration among internal team members and the ability to assign a coordinator to ensure responses are clear, accurate, and comprehensive before sending for approval or marking complete. The process automates the review workflow from identification of review items to decision and approval using controlled folders. Kahua's controlled folders are optimized for multiple revisions of documents, enforced numbering and nomenclature, standardized workflow, and repeatable distribution. Let's log into Kahua so we can learn more about reviewing files in File Manager, the QA check process, and processing files for the design review. Always make sure you're working in the correct project. To check, look at the project title listed in the top bar. If you need more information on how to open a project, please refer to the Project Finder e-learning video. The GSA-PM and/or review coordinator may have received a Kahua message from the AE or contractor that the uploaded files are ready for a QA check. At this point, the GSA-PM and/or review coordinator may click Open Folder from the message or log into Kahua to review the uploaded documents. Click the App Launcher and open the File Manager app. If you need additional information about the folders in File Manager, please refer to the File Manager Quick Reference Guide or e-learning video. Navigate and select the appropriate controlled folder. You can also change your File Manager view using the drop-down menu in the right-hand corner and select All Subfolders Controlled to view all files uploaded in the controlled folders. Review and update the attributes as necessary by either clicking on the document, then clicking Edit, or selecting multiple files and clicking Multi-Edit in your log toolbar. After making edits, click Save. After reviewing the files, select the appropriate files that need to be workflowed for a QA check, and click Submit in the log toolbar. Enter a batch name in the Submit Files window. Notice the batch date is defaulted to today's date and click OK. If the person performing the QA check is a different individual, an email or Kahua message can be sent notifying the user that the files have been workflowed for a QA check. Notice the following status changes. The File Manager workflow step changes to QA check. The File Manager revision status changes to submitted to QA. And the QA status for File Manager changes to pending review. Now that the files have been submitted for a QA check, it is time to perform the QA check, which is typically performed by the GSA-PM or review coordinator. An email or Kahua message may have been sent to log in and perform the QA check. Click the App Launcher and open the File Manager app within the appropriate project. In the File Manager log, navigate to the appropriate files or use the drop-down menu in the top right to select All Subfolders Controlled. To see all the files uploaded in the controlled folders, click on the main folder in the folder tree. Review each file. For the file that passes the QA check, select the box next to the file and click Accept in the log toolbar. In the Accept File window, confirm the selection by clicking OK. For the files that fail the QA check, select the box next to the file and click Reject in the log toolbar. In the Reason for Rejection window, enter a reason for the rejection and the maximum number of days to revise and resubmit. Click Continue. Once it's sent back to the user who uploaded the files, the design review process will start from the beginning. If the person processing the files into a design review set is a different individual, an email or Kahua message can be sent notifying the user that the files have been accepted and is ready to be processed into a design review set. Notice the following status changes. The File Manager workflow step remains in QA check. The File Manager status changes to QA accepted or rejected. and the file manager QA status changes to accepted or rejected. After the files have been accepted during the QA check, it is time to process those files into a design review set. This step is typically performed by the Design Review Coordinator, or GSA-PM. It will open the design review app for the user and will allow the user to input the reviewers. An email or Kahua message may have been sent to log in and process the accepted files into a design review set. Click the app launcher and open the File Manager app within the appropriate project. In the File Manager log, navigate to the appropriate files or use the drop-down menu in the top right to select all subfolders controlled. To see all the files uploaded to the controlled subfolders, click on the main folder in the folder tree. Select the box next to the PDF files to process for design review. Do not select DWG files. Then click Process in the log toolbar. Choose the target application if applicable, then click Continue. In the new design review set window, select CUI or non-CUI in the top right-hand corner of the form. Enter a title and fill in any missing information such as additional reviewers, review duration in days, or attach any reference documents. Enter users in the distribution notification section, such as the AE, contractor, PM, and design review coordinator. When complete, click Save, then Submit for Review to begin the review process. The review set is now in the design review application log. Notice the following status changes. The file manager workflow step changes to design review. The file manager revision status changes to issued for design review. The file manager QA status is accepted. And the design review status changes to pending design review or in review. In the next video in this series, we will discuss the role of the SME reviewer. For additional training materials, make sure to check out the Kahua Design Review Quick Reference Guide. Thank you for watching. If you need assistance with Kahua, please reach out to Kahua support at gsa.gov.